before I can get started, I have to change some stuff around and move some things, so let's get that out of the way. Okay, so now that it is all sketched out, we're all good to go. So now the next step, I'm gonna shade in all the dark areas just to get a good little base tone. So everything's like got a nice base layer of gray. And so now we're gonna take the eraser and we're gonna reveal the lights.
Okay, so
if you use it right, you can get a pretty decent gradient with just eraser. So that's what I did here. But now the next step is to refine
all the details.
So this is slightly unrelated, but I finished this drawing, right? Packing it right now, and I hope he likes it.
So now we're gonna do basically the same stuff, but smaller.